Morning traders, Patrick Munnerly here with another Tickmill Chart Hit. I want to draw your attention today to a potential developing opportunity in the sterling dollar. Obviously we've got Brexit headlines imminent, and it looks like we are going to see some sort of deal cobbled together, and as such we should see a pop here in sterling, but I think this pop could be a buy the rumour, sell the news type event. And so I'm looking for a test into this 135 area. We've got the weekly R3, the monthly R3 there, and we've got these two prior highs as well. So I'll be watching for bearish reversal patterns to set short positions in this area, targeting a symmetry swing, move down back into the 132 to potentially act as support. So keep an eye on price action as we test this 135. As always, traders, plan the trade, trade the plan, and most importantly, manage your risk. Until next time, thanks very much.